YouTube, how's it going? Hey guys, Sama here. Welcome back to some more Elden Ring with me, Tarthalas, Diana, and some more friends.
Hello.
Okay, where to?
Follow me.
Is Diana gonna join us?
Do you wanna join us to kill the two chieftains? The demi-human who left?
Silva left.
No.
I already placed my sign down.
In the cave?
They said at the church level.
I mean, we have to go to the chieftains of the demi-humans for
the... Is that a Groveside cave?
Yeah, ghost side, yes.
I'm like right next to the screaming, a hill.
The screaming what?
I don't know, I was near a bunch of the like freshly hung people.
Careful with the hole.
Are you
in the cave or where? In the coast side cave.
Hey, troll.
Side cave.
No, coast side.
Coast side.
Look at the sewing kit.
I know where it is. Coastal cave?
Yes.
That is not what you said!
I said
coast! You said coast side!
Coast side? It's coastal. Close enough. Okay, I didn't lose Sama on the way. That's good. Sama is not dead. That's good.
Yeah, I need to...
You need to what? Come on. Hello?
Need to hide you somewhere that we can never see the day of light again.
I mean, there's this guy.
Okay, unsummon yourself.
Or I could simply walk into the water and die. Because apparently no one in this world knows how to swim.
That's pretty stupid.
Oh,
there's a person here.
Talk. Remember the guy you saved?
Yeah.
Him.
Ah.
Oh.
The bush boy.
Oh.
There's Diana. Summon.
I'm sorry, I accidentally walked into the boss area. I didn't realize
God damn it.
What happened, Diana?
Just summon Tar. Right there.
Well, Tar summon hasn't shown up yet.
Should be there, right next to the grave, so, or should I say right on top?
Yeah, if you do that, I'm not gonna bother summon.
Good luck with the bosses.
Just. Put it somewhere else, Tart. Why?
Oh.
Why do you have to put your summons in the most pain in the ass areas?
Mine's between the, like, right at the entrance.
I mean,
like, by the statue.
I mean, this statue.
Is all glowy.
I have a lantern on my hip.
Nice.
Nice.
I was facing a message in the worst place ever. Should I use fire? Cleansing fire? Okay. I like your PMS, by the way.
Thank you. It's literally all I can wear.
You're weak.
I want two dual great swords.
Oh, he's coming after me. Oh, he's dead.
See, what is it? Yeah, one of them. Feels good to use magic again. Is Mirror Dionysus is sliding to the side?
Yeah, the game's really laggy. You're just murdering innocent creatures at this point.
So, Sama, go back to the top of the cave where you met the boy and talked to him and gave him the needle.
Can I walk up there or should I take the thing that returns me to the entrance?
Return the to the entrance.
Okay.
And tell us, what level are you?
I need to go do that. I've actually done that.
Well, you haven't beaten those two?
No, I've beaten them. I haven't done the find the guy in the bush.
Oh.
Because I don't randomly attack bushes.
Give the sewing needle to him?
Yep.
That's me.
In case of doubt, use fire. And if that doesn't work, run away like a chicken.
What made you go in? My mum was just, and that sewing kit was, I always wanted to. Thank you, I always wanted to. I always want.
Okay, what now? Go back outside the entrance?
Yeah. Tell me what is your level and how many souls do you have so to see if you can level up.
I'm level 21 and I got 1600 souls.
Level up?
I don't think I can.
I think you can.
Nope, need 3100. I have 1600.
I don't know, that's fun metrics. That's up to you. Should we guide him to the purple caves? Or not yet?
I don't think Diana heard you.
Yeah, no, I'm sorry, I was talking to the monkey.
So, did you... Should we take Sama to the... to the... beloved purple capes?
The what?
Purple capes.
No, they're not ready for that at all.
And what makes you think you're ready to tell us that?
How about we get them to be patches?
Oh, yeah. Where do I need to go for that?
Artist's Grace?
Huh?
I mean, you can buy the grace where you are. The one on the... go to the grace of the cave. The one of the... please... if we could see the fucking ruins. The Limgrave Tunnels.
Limgrave Tunnels? Oh, right there.
Okay, I'm step outside there. Of the cave. When you reach that place, leave the room, well, the cave, or whatever you're gonna call it. The chimney ha-fa-fa-fa-fa. Remember pulling, don't fall in the hole.
Yeah, I'm waiting for the thing to come down.
So, by the way, my axe now is level 4. I think, lucky Diana, you. I can... Why you have to be sassy about that? Doesn't deserve it.
Okay, I'm outside the cave.
Diana, are you coming?
Where am I going? The artist?
Okay. Outside of, no! Outside of the Limgrave Tunnels.
Where are you guys going?
To Patches, but that is the shortest way. And the one that doesn't I'll require you to jump or... To the what?
I'll just teleport to the cave where Patches is.
Okay. I mean, we have to deal with the invader now. In case you.
Then you could say that. I'll place it at Aguila Lake's notebook so I can get there,
I guess. Okay, let's go pick up Diana because.
Giant crab.
Yeah, just run, ignore him. By the way, you see the fire on your right?
Yeah.
Stay away from it.
I know, that summons the wyvern.
Hey, he's a dragon.
It's a wyvern because it's not on 4 legs.
Do you want me to call it so you can see if it has the... what's the name?
Down by the Lake Agil north.
Going.
We're heading there. Too bad we can't use the mount.
Yeah, I know why you cannot use the mount.
Why?
You wanna know why? You could cheese the whole game with that thing.
Probably. There's this should be somewhere. Yep.
Where's off? Up. Will this be left? Secret message. Okay.
I'm hiding in the bushes. You can't see me. Okay, so where to?
Follow me.
Oh, this way, Diana.
Yep.
Heading south.
Are you going to Patches Cave?
Yeah.
That is not the right way.
Actually, you can get from here. That's one of the best ways to get here without needing to jump all over the place. Ignore the skeletons, they will try to kill you and you... It's the only way, you know?
No.
There's a lot of them. Ow.
The power of police.
Should I mention you cannot kill them because you don't have poly?
Well, then kill them.
Then follow me because we're running. I have enough magic to kill them all of them.
Hello.
Hello.
Is that about not being able to do it?
Where's the cave? Here's the cave. No. The invasion area is inevitable, especially. Let's kill this guy, so.
Is the other guy gonna get summoned?
Yeah.
Three people?
Yeah, do you know there is a maximum of 5 summons in this game?
Really?
And some stay back. And as soon as I said, you ignored it.
Yeah, I want to help fight, okay?
Yeah, let him fight. Let him play the game, Dart. Although you probably want
to... Yeah, let him...
Yep.
And that's what he said.
You know, how about I just quit playing?
Yeah. No, just why? Just it. Death is fine. Just chart. Oh.
I need to be able to play the game too, Tarth, not just sit back all the time.
Where should we put our summon signs? In Lingrave or, I mean, the Eagle North or the cave?
Do Eagle North.
Okay. I'm gonna put it right at top. And someone sent this down?
Yeah, it just popped up. Give me a second. Need to go get my souls back.
I mean, we have to go to that way anyway.
I'm just gonna fight this knight. Tart poops in.
Hey! What is Manter?
I think he's dead.
Bro. Yeah, his bleed procked after he died.
Hey, Diana,
yeah.
Hey, can I have my... I think I can have my... summon my... finger talisman back.
Which one is that? Plus 4?
The one, yes.
I don't think I'm gonna be able to drop it on Salamith World.
You can.
Is
I'm surrounding you like a shark.
Wait, what do you mean? I only have mine. You have yours.
I don't have the plus four. You gave me yours, remember?
Drop yours.
What do you want the plus one? I mean, it's better than plus four, right? Better than nothing.
Yeah, I wouldn't drop down there if you're trying to get your souls back. I think you should probably just go the way that you guys went.
I mean, that's the best way because you don't have to drop like 200.
Okay, while you're killing those guys, I'm gonna go ahead and end the video here. Viewers, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to comment, like the video, and subscribe. And we'll talk to you guys in the next video, so see ya!
See you guys!